So it's not unusual to see here a lot of fancy yachts.
Thank you.